train by my window doesn't face me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way.
Vanessa's running away from.
The neighborhood salon is the place I'm working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share every day who's doing who and why. I look up and think about the years gone by.